scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
We've reached the landing pad!
At the landing pad. We'll have it shortly. Outer perimeter secure. Push forward. We're going deeper into the wreckage. The Resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hall. Seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them.
Signature blocked. Targets approaching.
From the carnage.
Grunt work.
secure. They'll scurry about, looking for escape. Chase them down.
Force my hand.
Change of plan. Resistance transports are landing. Detonate the vehicles at port and starboard positions. Succeed in this and the enemy falls.
You're mine. Do your job. Force my hand. drive this yourself. No more games.
Resistance is truly trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us. The Resistance is escaping! The Empire lost on Jakku.